Hi guys, this is SDJRSNF88 speaking, and today we are at Adam or 82A Studios Model Railway.
Hi. Hello, I'm Adam of 82A Studios, and this is my train set. It's not a model railway, it's a train set. It was a model railway. It looked a lot better than this would. So this is spawned from the original iteration, which was made by my dad back in the 90s sometime, and has gone through multiple iterations since then. The first one was the addition of the terminus bit over on this side over here, and then since then has maybe had two big changes in complete layout since about 2006-07, with some various tweaks in between those two main changes. In terms of rolling stock, I pretty much run whatever I want with whatever I want because it's my railway. So you might see a BR Blue Diesel pulling some private owner wagons at some point, or an industrial steam engine pulling some BR Mark 1s. But I don't care because it's my railway and I can do what I want. That's about it, really. So enjoy.